I wonder if this is part of Uni's strategy.